Hello. Today I'm going to show you how to use the interactive campus map to navigate around campus and find your classrooms. So we are starting out on Western's main website, Westerntc.edu. And up here towards the top of the screen in this black bar, we are going to click on the interactive map link. This will open up the map. There are lots of different tools you can use on this page, including a virtual tour. But for today's purposes, we are going to stay in this locations tab and check the box next to buildings. This brings up an icon over each of the buildings, which you can hover over to see the building name as well as the letter associated with that building. So let's click on the Integrated Technology Center, Building T, and you'll see it brings up some more information about this building as well as the street address so you can easily find your way to the correct building. And towards the bottom over here, we have the interior floor plans. So we can find our classes this way, and each class will be assigned a letter which is affiliated with the building as well as a number. If the number is in the 100s, it will be on the first floor. If it's in the 200s, it will be on the second floor, and so on. So let's look, for example, for building T114. So we know it will be on the first floor, so we will open up the first floor plan. Now we can see all the building's entrances and exits, the division office, we can see where the lockers are, the restrooms, and the room numbers. So I have found building T and room 114. So now I can find my classroom more easily when I come to campus.